wish these chairs had backs. Are all the tables up here reserved?
Yep, they were. We're just gonna. I think maybe about maybe like 10 or 15 more minutes. The month before. No. Oh no, you're fine. Thank you. Yeah, we're good.
What's up?
My bad. My bad. Go ahead, Marty.
We can do it.
Gotta keep sliding down.
Last spot.
happened. The guy was getting drunk and high. Singing country music.
Thank you. There's more people, but there's still a shitload of people. Chicago,
last show is
going
to be on the Saturday, unless you want to go to Toronto, Canada.
I don't think we can do that. We got to get our passport.
Yeah, that's his last show in the United States for a few months.
I don't know.
You have to wait a few days. Work and save your money and buy yourself a ticket.
I don't know. Yeah.
Well, find out.
Oh, wait, he does come back to Portland, Oregon.
That's good October luck getting there. That's about as bad as going to New York. Okay. Going from the farthest east to the farthest west.
It's
gonna be alright to go to, it's gonna be alright to go to New York. Not on the end, man. Not on nothing about nothing.
I mean, can we still go to the one that's on the
end? I don't know, dude. It's a long ways. I mean, I'm just coming off going to St. Louis like 2 weeks before. Talk to your mom about it.
Here's my Irish salt. Yeah, I'm just gonna get the fried bacon.
You can't miss school.
It's on a Saturday. I haven't missed too much today yet.
Started yet. No, doors are at 6, and I don't think the first band will play until 7 or a little after that. No, I was about to order something. Yeah, they, the boys got something to eat on the way up. And, but yeah, Noah still wants some, they got cornbread, he wants to try some cornbread. Yeah, let's get up, the damn theater. It looks like a barbecue joint, you know. I went in the bathroom to come out, we got our table. And the bathroom is like right by the table, so I went in the bathroom to come out. Looked over there at the pool table and it was four pools and Radio Romo from Texas City there playing pool together. Nah, I didn't bother him. I'm gonna try and talk to him later. Yeah, they were playing pool, so I didn't really want to disturb their game, you know. Then a Johnny Mandingo, the drummer, he come up and he had his GoPro. And he's like, hey, we're on Facebook Live. And then he had us on Facebook Live, so that was pretty cool. So if you go back and watch the video on his Facebook page, look on it. He's like, where should everybody be right now? And I'm like, in Iowa City. Yeah. playing on his phone. Yeah. No, it's just chilling, sitting there. Oh, I didn't say. Yeah, I gotta call Jennifer. He wants to drive back tonight, so we'll see. I gotta call her and find out what she thinks about that. Yeah. And there's no arguing, no arguing. I said there's no arguing. So I'll let Jennifer make the call. Thank you.
one time he's standing.
Find out. I mean, that's about the only way to find out.
Oh, yeah.
two of us were ago when we did the report.
Bob, Grandpa, Granny are broken.